that there are animals that prefer to eat grass when they may eat other things. No, Matt, it isn't that they don't prefer to eat other things, it's just that they can't. Just like lions can't eat grass, zebras can't eat meat. Their bodies are only prepared to feed on vegetables. Would you like to look for herbivorous animals? Look, I found the first one here. Of course, like the horse I saw at the farm. Hey, look, kangaroos. I like them very much. Many birds are also herbivorous. We've already got three good examples. Okay, let's look for carnivorous animals. Hey, look at the teeth of the shark. It's super carnivorous. Is this a dog? No, it isn't. It's a wolf. Wolves are also carnivorous, just like dogs. We've got cats here. Sure. Haven't you ever seen the cartoons? It seems that there are carnivorous birds too. Look at this mouse. It's being caught by an owl. Yes, that's true. It can't escape now. Nor can this frog escape from this snake. Some photographs of carnivorous animals have scared me. Let's look at the group that eats all kinds of things. The omnivorous. Human beings belong to that group because we eat both meat and vegetables. I don't eat grass. Not grass, but we do eat lettuce, fruit, and other vegetables. Ah, yes. But are there other animals that eat all kinds of things just like us? Yes, monkeys, for example. But monkeys eat bananas. They don't only eat bananas, they eat other vegetables too. Besides, they can hunt. Mice are also omnivorous. I thought they ate seeds. What kind of meat do mice eat? They eat insects. That's why they are so many. If they can eat anything, not anything. There are things they can eat, just like any other.